Shh, baby. Oh. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine.
What a day.
You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Thanks. White Falls. Lovely. Fresh seafood. Honk honk.
Let's act like we're on vacation.
Okay.
Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Alright, hang on.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Hi.
Yo, music.
Mmm. Checking if there was a thermos on this. Hello.
Hi. Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town.
I did, huh?
It's just 2 weeks away.
Oh yeah.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
Deerfest.
You have a lovely wife.
Thank you.
If you don't mind me saying.
No, that's okay.
By the way, nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake.
Oh, thank you.
A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host of the local radio station.
Oh, nice to
meet
you.
Any chance I can get an interview?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me, Nils. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though.
Okay.
Hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Thank you, sir. I forgot your name. I made a friend.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. See, you made a friend.
Yeah.
That's cute.
I love making friends.
Right.
My phone is making the noises.
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Not quite there.
We just got it.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone.
No, it's all good.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great, great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, not even there yet,
just
man.
Just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay.
Okay.
Looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Not if my phone is off.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
Alan,
you're
here.
Not laughing.
Come on, let's get back to the car.
This car? Is this our car? This is our car.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord.
Sounds
Mr.
good.
Carl Stuckey.
Carl's
he's waiting
Stuckey.
For us.
Okay.
I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes.
Sure.
Sounds good to me.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too.
No worries at all.
I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places
Hello.
Like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner.
Hi.
Oh dear.
I wonder if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God.
That's me.
I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
Yeah, people say that
Why
too.
Glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose.
Nice to
I'm
meet you,
looking
Rose.
Looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Oh, of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
Terrific.
can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
Nice.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Right. So much for a quiet vacation.
Not at all.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall in love, because it'll break your heart when you have to leave.
Rusty okay. here is no longer human. Nothing but black coffee under a thin layer of skin.
Nice to meet you,
yeah,
everybody.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
Do me a favor, Sonny.
Oh, yeah?
I could really use a tune right now.
Sure.
Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation.
No problem.
Yeah. Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck.
Okay. Yeah.
You need to give it a good solid whack.
I did it.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
You put the lime in the coconut.
This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Grand. Well, had I known.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Exito. Hello.
Hello.
Carl? Carl.
Mr. Stucky?
Carl.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. Ah. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Thank you.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin.
Yours.
I'll come by later to check how you've settled in.
Eh.
And to meet your wife.
Okay.
I insist.
Thanks.
Sure, no worries.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
I'm sure. Can you not look at me? Please?
I am so happy this could be arranged.
Great. Yeah. All right. Okay.
All right. You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Yeah.
This really ought to be fixed. I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
I hadn't seen her leave, but the old lady was gone.
Yeah. He's asleep.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid, splendid.
Yeah.
Damn hernia. It swells up like a balloon if I lift it. The heavier than a tooth.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. splendid. It's been a long time, Carl. Good to see you. Hey, you wouldn't have to have a bottle out there, would you, Tom?
Tom?
I wish.
Hi.
They're, local musicians.
Right.
Waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Cauldron Lake Lodge. Okay. Bye, Rose. You keep teleporting and it's off-putting. Just so you're aware.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Bye, Rose.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero.
I am a hero.
I got some flashlights, just in case.
Yeah, that's fair.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
That diner was a real nut house.
Was he drunk or is he being hit in the head?
Can you believe this place? This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
No writing talk. Capiche? Comprende? Apprehende?
I wanted to bury my head in sand.
No way.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years, not since my last book.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night, so you folks in the big city might want to look up every once in a while, see those stars winking down at you.
I told you not to mention me, my boy.
They'll light your way.
Okay. What a lovely lake. Can't see anything bad happening here, my dear.
Wow.
Diver's Isle.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right.
It sure is something.
I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know.
I say that, but I'm actually going...
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Just gonna walk back to town. I forgot coffee. Oof. Now the best part about going all the way up here is I get to go all the way back down.
The cabin obviously got its name from the shape of the island. It looked like a giant bird leg. Alice had mentioned that the lake was a caldera. There was a dormant volcano under it.
A dormant one? That's not super. Okay. Well, this was well worth everyone's time. Let's go! Can I travel faster? Kinda. Thank you, gravity. Alright. First one to the cabin's a rotten egg. Wait, last one to the cabin's a rotten egg. God, I'm a fucking moron. Lots of birds about. Not a fan. Also, I just got stuck. Okay. What is over there? You've intrigued me by putting a thing in my way. Should we look out? Nothing more. Just passively looking for secrets.
Alice had told me about Cauldron Lake Lodge. The old building used to be a hotel, but these days it was no longer open to the public.
Huh.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
On it!
The lights are on! Good work, honey.
Yeah, I got it.
Start settling in.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing. Have fun.
Always have fun. I didn't actually get to look around.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here.
Get over there? Apparently not. Dark fast, huh?
Alice? Honey?
Oh. Tripped over the rocking horse.
A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Thomas Zane. Okay. I'll have to look him up.
The Deer Fest guests have already started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. Famous artist, no less.
Artist.
We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later on. Now, let's go to the phones, caller. You're on KBFFM.
Hi, Pat. It's Rose.
Why, hello, Rose.
Oh, no.
I know who that famous artist was. It was Alan Wake, wasn't it? He's my favorite writer.
Well, great.
I just saw him at the diner. Oh, I am so excited he's here.
I'm sure he's glad to be here, too. Well, folks, I guess the secret's out. This is Pat Main on KBFFM.
Well, to be fair...
Great. So much for keeping a low profile.
I mean...
The old door had played a trick on me. Alice wouldn't have come out in the dark.
Credit to Pat. He was like, oh, there could be something going on.
The water was black. I couldn't help but imagine all sorts of horrors lurking in the depths below.
Would this be, like, dark enough to... Well, I suppose she's the boss, isn't she? She's the one that's afraid of the dark. If she says this is too dark and this is too dark. It might even just be that, like, it's going to get dark and that's scary enough. Like, who knows?
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Ooh, coming, coming, coming.
Surprise.
That's not the surprise I was hoping for.
What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make.
That's closer.
I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past.
Dad, Alice, you... Everyone
Hey, just hear me out.
There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman.
Uh-huh.
I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No! It's not like that. That's
okay.
Not...
Okay.
Alan? Alan?
I'm right in front of you, honey.
Don't! Just don't! I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice! God damn it!
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
Silly goose tripped.
Damn it.
Alice?
Alice?
Coming.
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Oh!
All the lights were out.
Alan! Alan! Where are you? No, don't fall again.
Alice, I'm coming. It's all right. I'm coming.
Birdies.
What the hell?
Fucking birds. Hold on, honey, I'll get the generator.
Stay away from me!
Stay away from you? What is happening, honey?
No!
Oh, no. Generator's fine. Coming.
Alice? Alice?
Generator's fine.
Oh no.
Coming, honey!